We know Kuwait is a country of peace. I am sure that the voice of His Highness the Emir is heard because of his vast experience and his keenness on the interests of the Arab world. This summit comes at a time where cooperation and unity is needed the most. Therefore, the wise voice of His Highness the Emir goes in line with the desires and aspirations of the Arab people. So I am sure this summit will bring more unity to the Arab world.